This is how you create a PTSD-inducing IED ambush. First, place both vehicles onto a road. Go to Systems, Effects, and grab Convoy and place it down. It is very important that you sync the vehicles in order from lead to tail. I also find it helpful to group all of the vehicles. Grab yourself a trigger and an IED. Give the IED a variable name. I'm going to use IED. Set the trigger to blue for present, and in the on activation input, write IED set damage 1 semicolon. And now you're done.